When I was a kid, you watch those movies of the little person battle the big bad corporation for some kind of injustice. And you got the courtroom drama of the attorney in there fighting on behalf of that little person and holding them accountable, pulling out all the bad things that they did. For me, that's why I wanted to be a lawyer. I wanted to go against the big bad corporations and try to make sure that they do take responsibility. I hate the idea that there's a wrong that hasn't been righted.